Hey everyone, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I am going to give you latest update from JNTUH about results for PharmD. So many students are asking about PharmD first year results, when they'll release. So today they have released the results, and they have also released the revaluation date. So all these details I am going to cover in this video, so stay tuned for that. And if you are watching the videos without subscribing, so please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any update from JNTUH. So without further ado, let's get into the video. JNTUH have been released the results for PharmD first year and PharmD post-baccalaureate first year regular and supplementary for September 2021 examination results. So exams conducted in the month of September, the result have been announced today. The colleges are hereby informed to collect the marks memorandum from the dispatch section examination branch for the same. This website is not there to check any results. They will directly send it to your college. So you have to contact your college to get your results. And also, if marks awarded for revaluation, if marks awarded are more than 15% of the maximum marks after revaluation of answer script compared to previous evaluation, then only the revaluation marks considered as changed in marks for issue of fresh marks memo. If your marks after revaluation, if you are awarded with more than 15% marks, then only they will consider as change in marks and they'll issue fresh marks memo. If you talk about the revaluation date, last date is, so note that the last date for revaluation or recounting is 27th of December 2021. So today is the 21st December. So you have more 5 days for recounting and revaluation. So 27th December is the last date for recounting and revaluation. You can apply for recounting and revaluation as well. So this is a little update from JNTUH about PharmD results. Hope you guys find this video informative. If you find this video informative, then like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And for instant updates, follow us on Instagram, link in the description box. Thank you for watching.